A Novena to Saint Cecilia, Day 2. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O God, come to my aid. O Lord, make haste to help me. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Cecilia, I confide in your intercession, because you generously offered your life as a sacrifice for the love of Jesus, to whom you were devoted with your whole heart and soul. Jesus will not refuse your prayers. Beg Jesus to grant me this favor. For the sake of Jesus Christ, who filled your heart with pure and heroic love, who crowned you with the glorious crown of martyrdom, who permitted your body to remain incorrupt through these many centuries, and who willed that your memory be praised by the Church at every Holy Day Mass, I earnestly ask you to intercede for me. I resign myself entirely to the holy will of God. Help me to imitate your faith and love of God, that I may be ready to make any sacrifice for my Catholic faith. Through your prayers, may I someday reach heaven and praise with you the Sacred Heart of Jesus, the loving spouse of your soul and mine. Amen. Saint Cecilia, your wedding featured music that you could not hear, as you sat apart and sang to the Lord in your heart. You have inspired poets and musicians with sublime words and songs that have sown the gospel in millions of ears. Orpheus could lead the savage race, and trees uprooted left their place, sequacious of the lyre, but bright Cecilia raised the wonder higher. When to her organ vocal breath was given, an angel heard and straight appeared, mistaking earth for heaven. O Saint Cecilia, Orpheus' lute made trees, but you produced living stones and disciples. Help us to sing in our hearts and with our voices, so that we may live the Gospels with joy at all times. We seek your prayers for Saint Cecilia, we ask for your intercession because you generously offered your life for the love of Jesus, who you were devoted to with your heart and soul. Graciously hear our prayers. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The Litany of Saint Cecilia. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. God the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God the Son, Redeemer of the world, have mercy on us. God, the Holy Spirit, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God, have mercy on us. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, wise virgin, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, whose heart burned with the fire of divine love, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, apostle by your zeal and charity, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, who converted your spouse and procured for him the crown of martyrdom, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, who by your pleadings moved the hearts of pagans and brought them into the true church, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, who did unceasingly see your guardian angel by your side, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, who mingled your voice with the celestial harmonies of the virgins, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, who by your melodious accents celebrated the praises of Jesus, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, illustrious martyr of Jesus Christ, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, who during 3 days suffered most excruciating torments, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, consolation of the afflicted, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, protectress of all who invokes you, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, patroness of holy canticles, pray for us. Saint Cecilia, special patroness and advocate of all singers, musicians, authors, and students, pray for us. We salute you, O Virgin, who gave your blood for the defense and faith of Jesus Christ. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, you take away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. God glorified Saint Cecilia, and he crowned her virtues. Let us pray. Eternal God, who gave us in the person of Saint Cecilia a powerful protectress and patron of music, grant that after having faithfully passed our days like herself in innocence and holiness, we may one day attain the land of beatitude, where in concert with her, we may praise you and bless you forevermore in eternity. Amen. Saint Cecilia, we ask for your intercession, because you generously offered your life for the love of Jesus, who you were devoted to with your heart and soul. So, graciously hear our prayers. Amen. May the divine assistance remain always with us, and may the souls of the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Amen. Through the intercession of Saint Cecilia, may the Lord bless us, keep us from all evil, and bring us to everlasting life. Amen. Saint Cecilia, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.